Hey, this is Dexter. The diagram shows the curve of y equal to a cosine bx plus c for x is in between 0 to pi radians inclusive. The curve has a maximum point at pi over 2, 12 and two minimum points at 0, negative 2 and pi, negative 2. In part A, explain why c equal to 5. Next, explain why b equal to 2. Hence, find the equation of the curve. The curve intersects the x-axis at A and at B. Find in radians the values of x at A and at B, for which y equal to 0. Pause to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. To find vertical shift C, we'll take the sum of maximum and minimum value of y and divide it by 2. Solving for C will give the answer of 5. Next, to find B, the number of cycles of the cosine graph for x in between 0 to 2 pi inclusive, we look at the period of this cosine curve, which is pi. Then, we set 2 pi over b equal to pi, thus b is found to be 2. That leaves us with only a, the amplitude of the cosine graph. The amplitude can be found by taking the difference of the maximum and minimum value of y and divide it by 2, which is found to be 7. If a is positive, it will be a positive cosine graph. And if a is negative, it will be a negative cosine graph. Thus, we can conclude that a is equal to negative 7 and the equation of the curve is y equal to negative 7 cosine 2x plus 5. In part D, we'll use this equation and set y to be 0. After getting cosine 2x to be equal to 5 over 7, basic angle alpha is equal to cosine inverse of 5 over 7. In the four quadrants ASTC, for cosine to be positive, 2x must be in the first and fourth quadrant. When 2x is in the first quadrant, 2x is equal to alpha. When 2x is in the fourth quadrant, 2x will therefore be equal to 2 pi minus away alpha. And solving for x will give the value of 0.388 at a and 2.75 at b in three significant figures. And that's the answer.